นั้นผมก็อายุ15ปีผมก็อยู่ค่ายมวยตามนอกแต่ผมได้เข้ามาต่อยกรุงเทพฯแล้วครับแต่ยังไม่ได้มาอยู่ที่ค่ายเพชรยินดีครับต่อยเข้ามากรุงเทพฯประมาณ2-3 ปีนี่นะครับเพราะว่าผมไม่เคยมากรุงเทพฯคนเดียวเหมือนกันรู้สึกน่ากลัวอยู่ตอนนั้นก็รู้สึกคิดถึงบ้านร้องไห้อยู่ครับจากนั้นยามอยู่ค่ายเพชรยินดีก็ผมเกเรครับผมเลิกมวยไปหลายครั้งครับ
ก็ผมก็อยู่เขามารู้จักเขามาประมาณ4-5 ปีครับที่ว่าอยู่ด้วยกันกินนอนอยู่ด้วยกันครับก็เป็นคนที่ตลกเรียบง่ายครับกินอะไรก็ได้แล้วก็เป็นคนสนุกสนานแต่เวลาถึงเวลาการซ้อมเนี่ยเขาจะจริงจังมากเขาจะเก่งในการล่ำแข็งแรงมากเวลาเขาซ้อมเขาจริงจังเขาตึงตัวในการซ้อมมาก
เพชรมรกตเป็นเด็กที่น่ารักครับเป็นเด็กที่นิสัยดีก็ช่วงที่เคยซ้อมด้วยกันที่เพชรยินดีก็น้องก็เป็นเด็กที่มีความตั้งใจความขยันแล้วก็พัฒนาฝีมือมาเรื่อยๆผมก็ติดตามน้องหลังจากที่แยกค่ายกันอยู่ก็ติดตามน้องมาตลอดครับน้องก็เข้ามาชกในวันแชมเปี้ยนชิพก็ดีใจกับน้อง
เวลาพอผมมีโอกาสมาฝึกร่วมกันกับน้องโอ๊ตครับผมก็รู้สึกดีใจนะครับแกคอยบอกเทคนิคเวลาซ้อมด้วยกันครับเคยซ้อมกับแกก็บอกเทคนิคสเต็ปการออกอาวุธยังไงการเตะยังไงการแทงเข่ายังไงประมาณนี้ก็การมีระเบียบวินัยครับการซ้อมเวลาถึงเวลาซ้อมแกก็ซ้อมเวลาพักแกก็พักครับเป็นตัวอย่างที่ดีครับ
ก็เห็นน้องจากแต่ก่อนตอนนี้ก็น้องก็มีอาวุธหลากหลายขึ้นมีหมัดช่วงนี้ก็อยากให้น้องตั้งใจก็ทำให้ดีเต็มที่แล้วก็พี่ก็จะเป็นกำลังใจให้น้องเสมอ
Yamada, a two-division Japan national kickboxing champion, and this is Petchmorakot competing under kickboxing rules for the very first time. No elbows allowed. A kick there from Petchmorakot has the reach advantage in the arms and the legs. And Yamada get on the inside, bang away to the body. He tries just that.Petchmorakot would love to match up with any of those names already in that tournament. Giorgio Petrosia, Nelson Platt-Bertis, Joe Nadawa, Enrico Cal. He's got to get past Yamada here. Yamada, a WBC Japan Muay Thai champion. Two-division kickboxing champion. Petchmorakot has beaten so many great names in a decorated career. Only 25 years old.Three-time world champion, including a two-time Lumpini world champion. Petchmorakot, one of over 120 martial arts world champions on our roster here at One Championship. High kick there from Yamada. Petchmorakot, southpaw stance. Be careful of that left hand. Oh, high kick! Almost hit the shin around the back of the neck of Yamada.Yamada starts to dance, but he's dropping his right hand very low. You can't drop your right club low against a southpaw. That's what's going to happen. They'll punch you with the left, they'll kick you with the left. Petchmorakot has come very close to landing that headache maker. Waving jabs here from Petchmorakot Dragon.
Petchmorakot's finding his range with that left kick, but it just keeps coming too. Yamada's trying that lean back technique to avoid it, but he just can't find the distance with it because Petchmorakot's legs are so long, he's having a hard time with the reach.
Oh, nice snappy jab too there from Petchmorakot. Roundhouse kick. You get a feeling that that roundhouse kick's going to land at some stage on Yamada. Yamada tried to duke it out. There's the round kick again. He's going for the knockout, Petchmorakot, off that back leg. That's the one you spoke about earlier, Mitch, that offside round kick of Petchmorakot.
See him set up a little bit by attacking the body. He's going to the body with a left kick and then going up top. Because you can see Yamada's got that hand glued to the right side of his face.
Stop! 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 Break!
Yamada can't drop that hand. He's got to keep that right hand right by his chin.
Final seconds of what's been an impressive opening round for Petchmorakot, Petchyindee Academy. Drops away the round kicks again. Does the multiple Muay Thai World Champion against the Japanese kickboxing champion. Three judges, coach side scoring in a 10-point must system. Give the winning fighter 10 points, the less dominant boxer 9 points.
We saw some back and forth action. Yamada had some success when he was going to the body of Petchmorakot. But then at the end of that round, Petchmorakot started to put him on a little bit more aggressively. And he was landing shots. This is earlier in the round, a wild exchange there from Yamada. But then again, that left kick, that is what Petchmorakot believes is gonna be able to punch his ticket to the featherweight World Kickboxing Grand Prix. But he hasn't found the range quite yet. But in that round, how did you guys score it at home? You guys have 10-point must going to Petchmorakot, or does it go to Yamada?
Second round of three. Three-time World Muay Thai champion Petchmorakot, one of over 120 martial arts world champions on our 500-plus athlete roster here at ONE Championship. Kenta Yamada, a two-division Japan national kickboxing champion.
Okay.
Petchmorakot very impressive with the left leg out of the left hand in the opening round, out of that southpaw start. Yamada defends against the left roundhouse. Muay Thai world champion competing on the kickboxing rules for the first time. Petchmorakot comes forward, throws it into the midsection, tries to fold him in half. The three-time Muay Thai world champion now drilling the power again. There's a beautiful front kick.
Yamada can't stay on the end of Petchmorakot's punches and kicks. He's got to get him tight. There's no elbows allowed in this kickboxing rule set. So Yamada has to take advantage of that and get close. Start going to the body again of Petchmorakot.
Yamada very, very wary of that left round kick of the three-time Muay Thai world champion Petchmorakot. One of over 120 world champions at ONE Championship. Yamada grooving, dancing, drops his hands a little low though, chin high up in the air. Petchmorakot ties him up, can work the knees for 3 seconds. Got to be continuous, at least the lapses to the like it, and calls break. Kickboxing champion of Japan, Yamada. A three-time world Muay Thai champion, Petchmorakot. Comes out jabbing, throws the cross. Step through knee from the world champion. Another knee from the world champion. And referee Delapsis breaks it.
I wonder how long it's going to take Petchmorakot to figure out that when Yamada attacks the inside leg, you can see the welt starting to build up on the inside leg there of Petchmorakot. Yamada leaves his chin up wide in the air. It's high in the air. Petchmorakot throws that straight left right down the pipe. As he's throwing that leg kick, he could put Yamada out.
The three-time Muay Thai world champion Mitch showing no signs of having any troubles with the new rule set, where a lot of his weapons are gone from him. And look at that, full extension from the Muay Thai world champion. Roundhouse kick there from Yamada. Petchmorakot gets out of the way of the high flicking roundhouse. No mustard behind those punches on the inside though from the two-time Japan national kickboxing champion. Throws it overhand right. He's locked in the clinch, the Muay Thai world champion. He throws the knees.
Hey, second time. That clinch, yeah? Okay.
Well, you are allowed to clinch, but it's only for 3 seconds, and the knees must be continuous.
3 seconds.
Jabs then from Petchmorakot. Try for the front kick. Body shot from Yamada. Dancing here, Yamada. He really hasn't put too many heavy salvos on the three-time world Muay Thai champion. Petchmorakot has picked some greats in the past. A likes of Pekbunchu FA Group. And there's the high kick, he throws it with no distance. That's how you do it, three-time world Muay Thai champion. One of 120 plus world champions here in one championship.
And here is the multi-time world champion putting in work. Look at that, before the left leg even touches the canvas, that left hand is firing off and he touches the chin of Yamada. Beautiful showcase so far from Petchmorakot, Petchyindee Academy. He's really trying, this rule set change isn't really putting him off. He seems to be doing very well inside this kickboxing rule set. And this is a good sort of preparation for, you know, the Featherweight World Grand Prix, because we got some of the greatest kickboxers in the world. All the world champions are gonna be in Singapore for the tournament. So it's gonna be amazing. This is gonna be a great show.
More than 120 martial arts world champions in one championship. And you better believe, as Mitch said, that Featherweight Grand Prix that kicks off in May in Singapore is going to feature a whole heap of world champions. The best strikers on the planet will be gathered in Singapore on that night to kick off that amazing tournament. The reason that show's called Into the Dragon, it really will be like the movie Into the Dragon, where they invited all the best martial artists on the planet to compete in a super tournament. Outside leg kick there from Yamada. Now wants to go toe-to-toe, kick for kick with a three-time Muay Thai world champion. Tries to back up the world champion. Petchmorakot. I think he's enjoying this rule set, Mitch. Even though he's a Muay Thai world champion, he's enjoying the kickboxing.
Yeah, but Yamada's putting on it. Yamada's found another gear in this third round. He realizes that he might be behind 2-0, and he's got to turn it on right now, because this is an opportunity to take out a distinguished Muay Thai world champion and really make a name for himself. Ooh, nice little body shot landed by Petchmorakot.
This would be the biggest victory of Yamada's career. Not for the winner's medal, not for the place in the Grand Prix, which is huge, but the fact that he can say for the rest of his career he beat a three-time Muay Thai world champion on the biggest stage of all. Body shot there from Yamada, but Michi lacks a bit of starch in those punches. He's got to torque a little more. He's got to put the hips into those punches, drive more power into the body of the triple Muay Thai world champion.
He's trying, but it's the range of Petchmorakot that's preventing him from doing that. He can't quite deliver the same power that he's known for. It's because of Petchmorakot is picking him apart. He's always got a glove in his face. He's always putting it back. He's trying to push kick back. It's constant pressure coming from Petchmorakot.
We've already seen Enrico Cal, multi-world champion, advance to that tournament in Singapore, courtesy of beating Liam Nolan earlier on. He knocked out Nolan with a body shot. Will Petchmorakot, a three-time Muay Thai world champion, join Enrico Cal in Singapore in May? We join Petrosian and Natawan and Yeltsin Clark, all world champions. Uppercut on the inside, nice one, but again, at the power from Yamada. So too that left hook. He is catching Petchmorakot cleanly, which concerns me, Mitch, because any other power striker, Petchmorakot would be in trouble getting tagged this much. Roundhouse kick from Petchmorakot, a triple Muay Thai world champion. Advances towards his corner, all sorts of instructions from Team Petchyindee Academy. You might be wondering, is that actually his name, Petchyindee Academy? No. Thai fighters adopt the gym name as their last name. Hence you hear Yodson Clyde Fairtex. You hear Petchyindee Academy, and here we've got Petchmorakot Petchyindee Academy. The triple Muay Thai world champion certainly oozing with confidence.
Here's some work put in by Yamada, landing a flurry of punches. When he gets on the inside, he is able to disrupt the rhythm of Petchmorakot. When he starts throwing those body shots, landing and making it dirty, getting in tight, he does his best work. But again, when he throws that inside leg kick, his chin is wide in the air. It's like lifted high. And Petchmorakot there on that last replay was able to fire a left right down the center.
Does it go to the kickboxing champion of Japan, or does it go to the three-time world Muay Thai champion from Thailand? Petchmorakot Petchyindee Academy. Who will go through to that amazing tournament in Singapore in May? Let's go to Tom Lau.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of battle, we turn now to the judges' scorecards. All three judges have scored this contest in favor of your winner by unanimous decision from the Blue Corner, Petchmorakot Petchyindee Academy.
The three-time world Muay Thai champion.
This is Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.